pretty noisy places. And that's where they get their name, sea lions. Males vocalize to claim and defend their territories, while females vocalize to identify their pups on a crowded beach. Sea lions also identify each other through a breath exchange, which looks a whole lot like a sea lion kiss. Now, sea lions belong to a large group of mammals called pinnipeds. This group includes seals, like our harbor seals over at SeaCliff, or our harbor seal Pickles you can see swimming in the amphitheater. Sea lions, like this handsome boy right here, and walruses. Now, I'm pretty sure everyone knows what a walrus looks like, but it can be a bit trickier to tell the difference between a seal and a sea lion. So here are a few hints on how to do just that. First, take a look at the side of the animal's head. If you see ear flaps, you are looking at a sea lion. Seals don't have those. Also, a seal's front flippers are short, while a sea lion's are long and flexible. They use those front flippers to pull themselves through the water, just like we do when we go swimming. Now, a sea lion's rear flippers are used for steering. Whoa! Check those babies out! So floppy! Sea lions can also rotate those rear flippers completely underneath their bodies, making them extremely mobile on land. Don't believe me? Cue music! Aquarium, but it's a bit trickier in the wild. In the ocean, sea lions have to catch their own fish. All the while, there's another predator just waiting to catch them, prowling the water, stalking their quarry, just waiting for the perfect moment to strike. You know it, it's the sea lion's primary predator, the great white shark! Ha ha! Very funny, you two. There are no sharks in the amphitheater. But you do make a good point. Killer whales and white sharks prey on sea lions. But there's an even bigger danger, and it's not an animal. It's plastic. The plastic items that we all use, they end up in our oceans, where they trap and kill millions of marine mammals, fish, turtles, seabirds. I'm talking huge amounts of, what is that?
A plastic bottle
and Townsend just found this in the water? This is really embarrassing. Nothing to see here. I'm just gonna throw it in the trash. Don't mind me. What? You're so right, Townsend. Plastic doesn't go in the trash. Plastic always goes in the recycling. Nice catch, buddy. High five. So anyways, as I was saying about all this plastic, wait a second. I checked this pool myself 10 minutes before the show, and it was spotless. How could a plastic bottle have gotten in there? Unless someone put it in there. Stephanie!
Hey, don't look at me!
Well, if you didn't put the plastic bottle in the pool, then who did? Townsend! Okay, I think he was just trying to prove a point about all the plastic in our oceans. But this is serious. Plastic is choking our oceans. Do you realize that humans use over 50 billion plastic bottles a year? And only 1 in 5 will be recycled?
1 in 5!
1 in 5! I know, Townsend, it's shocking! But consider this, if everyone that came to the aquarium this year alone recycled their plastic bottles, that would add up to over 2 million plastic bottles saved. That is so much plastic. And that is something to celebrate. Hit it!
You're in good soul time, choosing your battle. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it. This is Africa. This time for Africa.
Coastal community, a series of islands surrounded by a vast ocean wilderness. And it's the choices that we all make every single day that affect the health of our underwater world. Thank you all so much for choosing to visit the aquarium today. When you support us, you are supporting the worldwide efforts of the Wildlife Conservation Society. Now, in just a few moments, we will have you exit by section. But before they go, let's hear for the stars of our show. We had Townsend and Pickles with Trainer Stephanie. All right, once again, everyone, please remain seated and take a look at the yellow sign in front of your section. We're going to start with section I in the back. You are all good to stand up and head out to exit 2. Thank you all so much for joining us.
Bhanji, kasto lagyo timlai? Mask khole rakhe dekho ta? Good. Good, okay. Badi. Kyo eso feedback din pare ni ya?
Section J in the back, you guys are good to go out behind.